right? Well, he ain't he done graduated from college. I think he went to college. You know how these motherfuckers are. Man, bitch, I ain't go to college.
Hey, mister.
I went to high school, and bitch, I became a motherfucker for them. For real, I put that up. But anywho, girl. So I was talking to this boy. And I was like, you know what I'm saying? He's like, yeah, I got friends that are friends. She males and she, all that. All that, you know. Well, I'm not a tranny, okay?
Yeah.
I don't have breath.
No.
I'm just a pretty boy. A pretty ass bitch. She told me about the tree. That's the one. We all out.
Let's get to school. I'm gonna go pick some.
What's
this?
You ain't dead
yet. You can still eat. Isn't that where Lou hangs out?
Not sure.
Carney. That's a pretty big
fire. I don't mean to be rude. But you ain't dead yet.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how bad is it today?
So
bad. That, right? She told us.
I'll come through the prescription and you see. Want some
coffee? That bitch was from there. All right. It's time to shave, bitch. Time to shave.
This is a major problem during pregnancy.
How you gonna live when you want to dance with your back up on?
Ladies, I'm guessing that you're discussing what the condition is called when a child is exposed to alcohol in the womb, right?
Feeble.
Yes, correct. Now, let's talk about prevention. How do we prevent these birth defects? No drugs, no alcohol. I know that you don't think this stuff is serious. You don't think it's important, but it is. Right now, you're getting a D in this class, Robin. It's an easy class. Quiet. So since you don't seem to be worried about your grades for graduating, you must have a plan, right? So what is that plan, Ms. Riley?
Sure.
How you gonna come home when you want to dance? With your back to the phone?
Get up and rap for us.
Mom, with your back to the phone?
That you got a shot.
Get down on it. Get. Let me know how I am. I gotta fix my hair first.
Gotta get my new swag on the man. Had into a motherfucking video for y'all bitches. I'm gonna get my packages. She was not there.